stash of cash in there somewhere, just like the last time. But don't get overcome. They might attack security since our last incursion. They out to get you. Can't say I'm surprised.
Me.
Do I have a minute to talk about my telephone, internet, and social media needs? Of course.
Mm-hmm.
coordinates coming your way.
Ah! right, man.
Oh, man, there's gotta be a way to get paid to smoke weed.
Whatever.
Okay.
What the hell?
Thank you.
This car should provide all the means necessary for a perfect escape. To hit up the Cluckin Bell outlet on Innocence Boulevard. I'll brief you on the way. Okay, remember how we did this? You need to hack the vans to find the garage where they're loading the drugs. Once you've got the GPS location, get in there, destabilize the vehicles, and find a key card. If so, we can hit the factory without them suspecting a thing. Just disable the vehicles, find a key card, and wipe the CCTV when you're done. On the other hand, you can go in guns blazing. You'll be blowing your cover for the final raid, but if that's how you want to do it, go ahead. As far as the cartel know, you were never here. A key card must be around here somewhere. Find a key card? Good. When we hit the factory, that's gonna simplify. find things. Ready? The sooner you're out of there, the sooner we can put our plan into action. Ready? All my intel suggests that they have absolutely no idea what is about to happen to them. Again.
Extra candy, feel free to experiment.
staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket. Make it hurt. Clear out their whole supply. being a matter of principle. The home operation has livened up my day-to-day considerably. Makes a pleasant change from people holding up 24/7 stores. Safe to say that our friends over at Cluckin Bell will be in recovery for a few weeks.